Now we are going to see the next basic string function available with MS Excel, that is length. We have to find out the length of the given text. The objective is, instead of counting it by physically, when you apply this formula in MS Excel, it will help us to identify what is the length of the given text. The syntax is LEN of TEXT. So whenever we apply a formula with MS Excel, we have to start with the equal to symbol. So here, since if I type this equal to symbol, then if I don't give the value, it will give an error result to me. So that is why I have omitted equal to here, but I will apply the equal in the actual input. So the syntax is equal to LEN of TEXT. So that is the syntax. So here we have, let's say, the names of four people, and we have to identify what is the text length of the given name. What is the length of the each name? Not necessarily it should be a name. It can be any word, any phrase for that matter. But here, for simplicity and understanding purpose, I have given the names of different people, and we have to identify what is the length of the each name. So the syntax goes like this: equal to, I type equal to LEN, then you will be getting the auto suggestion LEN. Double click it, open the round bracket, and then give your input. My input is in cell H5, column H, fifth row. So the cell H5, I have given the referencing. I'm closing the bracket and I'm pressing enter. So I'm getting the output 11. So V-I-R-A-T space, it will count the space also. Then we will be getting the result as 11. And then the next name, again, we have to type the same thing. It is equal to length of H6. Close it, enter it. So similarly, we can apply the formula for all the things. So the syntax is LEN, within bracket, give the text reference, the text cell, then you'll be getting the length of a given text. Thank you.